Hi guys, good afternoon. So Arlene here from Lipa City, Batangas, and water is slowly coming in. So that's the cove. And there you go. So you can see water slowly coming in, and it's a bit drizzling. But still, this rock is still out of the water. Made from shale. See it? It's very old. And yeah, it's some point it's completely underwater or submerged to the water, but today it's really out of the water. You can see it. And yeah, water is coming in, it's warm, and still a big portion is outside. I really love the sea and the air, fresh air, blue sky, nice weather, clear water. That's perfect. It's a perfect recipe for a very good holiday. I think that's something that everyone deserves, right? Really nice. Really a very nice. And at some point, I don't know whether you can see, water is breaking over there. That's the breaking point. It's quite deep, most probably over there. I really like our, as you can see, those are sand dunes, you know, created by the water, by coming in low tide and high tide. It's really nice. Actually, the correct description is amazing, you know. It's really like, yeah, I must say, yeah. Nature is powerful, it moves by itself. They don't need us, you know. So it's up to us to protect our nature as we walk, actually, coming here. So a lot of plastics, and it's sad to see them. Because they are destroying the sea world, you know, the underwater. So I think at some point we have to act to save our oceans and seas. Really nice place, guys. I'm enjoying the cool wind on my face, the waves I can hear. Some drizzles of rain. Oliver as well is enjoying his bath. And yeah, fantastic. Have a nice weekend, guys. Bye bye.